Oh, and Swagger up quickly. But MVP with a throw. And he's bowling. The elbow drop. Are we going to see an upset? MVP with a cover. Hooking the leg. No.
The long limbs of Jack Swagger come into play. The rope forces the official to stop the count.
Moves Swagger two more feet to the center of the ring, and MVP may have already won this contest.
Great counter from Jack Swagger. MVP has a fisherman's buster hooked.
It's
this could be it.
He's done
two.
It. MVP.
Oh. No. Hooking the leg on that suplex makes it so much more difficult to kick out.
And how about MVP doing all this with his injured left arm? Oh, and belly to belly.
Swagger. Arm belly to belly.
Swagger takes MVP down. Is he out? No. What a contest, our opening bout here on Friday Night SmackDown. The world champion, Jack Swagger, one-on-one against MVP. Back and forth. Swagger has the upper hand momentarily.
Now again, stamina plays a huge part now as we get into what some people call the late innings or the championship rounds.
And now here we go again. Swagger going up, and MVP takes him down. Is that the mistake that will hand MVP a victory? No. Quick turnaround. Swagger, roll up. One, two, and he got it.
Here is your winner, the World Heavyweight Champion, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
And let me just point out that it was a parochial, simple, basic maneuver. The
scoreboard. Hey, look out! It's Curt Hawkins.
These are the gate crashers on the left in the red pants. Is Curt Hawkins, and that face there is American Psycho Vance Archer. With only a couple of weeks left on their contract to make an impact here on SmackDown.
Teddy Long signed these two men to a 30-day contract. They have about a week left, Matt. They were told to make an impact, and that's what they just did.
Absolutely. Jack Swagger is victorious, and the gate crashers Curt Hawkins and Vance Archer stand over a fallen MVP.